My name's Solomon Shockley, and I'm a data samurai. A lot of people think technology is some super hard thing they can never learn, sort of like wizardry. I disagree, but I do like the idea of being called a wizard.
I think that's the funny thing about technology. You don't really have to do a lot to prepare. Anybody can learn anything. Technology can seem like this big scary thing, but it's really not, you know? You just need to break it down into small pieces and understand little bits of it at a time.
Hi, my name is Katie, and I'm a technologist at Capital One. It's so nice to meet a fellow technology lover. All a technologist needs is a little imagination, and you can build anything. It's like a superpower, really. I first programmed a Yu-Gi-Oh game. I was really into Yu-Gi-Oh as a kid, and I had the cards, and I wanted to build a game I could play with my brother. It was so much fun. It was really cool to write code and find bugs and fix them and in the end have a totally working product.
Hi, my name is Greg. I'm a technologist at Capital One. I started using my first computer when I was 3 years old, and I started coding when I was in high school. I like to think of coding as an art, with your fingertips as your paintbrush and the keyboard as your canvas. So imagine you're a video game character or a robot, and whoever is playing you is telling you what to do. That's coding. You're just pressing buttons and you're telling them move forward, move left, move right. And that's it. That's programming in a nutshell.
Hi, I'm Dominique, and I am a senior software engineer at Capital One. I've been working on computers pretty much my whole life, probably like many of you. What I've found and what I've learned to love about coding is that I can have these great ideas in my mind and make them come to life on the computer, which is super cool. So I think the most exciting thing about technology is that there's so many different niches. We usually think about coders and someone who's really good at math or science and some genius, but really it's a huge, diverse team. That just means that your skill set can be used on a technology team.
Hi, my name is Siobhan, and I'm a technologist at Capital One. What you may or may not know is you're already a technologist. You use your phone, you use your computer. These are all technologies around you. So the cool thing about technology is that it's everywhere, and everything you do regarding technology is helping shape the world. Coding classes are so fun because you get the opportunity to start with just a simple line of code, and then it turns into this really cool app. Think about any app that you have on your phone. That's all done because of coding, and you have an opportunity as part of a coding class to build that yourself.
What can you do with coding? I think the better question is, what can't you do with coding? You can build video games that millions of people are going to play, or you can design machines that are going to save millions of lives.
You can design the next platform to share photos and videos, or the next software that can drive your car or drive rockets to the moon and beyond.
The cool thing about coding is you can be as creative as you want. Think outside the box. You can create something totally new and totally exciting.
I've had some kids come up with games. Others have made websites of their favorite food or animal, favorite sports. Really, anything that you can think of, you can make. It's always amazing to see like the kids' faces when we press the button to publish the code and then it's on their tablet. Like, wow, I did that.
It's totally like learning a language. It's taking the ideas that you have and telling a computer, not in English, but in a language that that computer can understand what you want it to do.
Well, it was great talking to you today. I think the thing to remember is that anyone can be a technologist. And as a technologist, the sky's the limit.
It was really nice to meet future technologists. And if you want more information about our Coders program, check out coders.capitalone.com.
Goodbye.